Hello, and welcome to part 119 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Shin Yakubo Shisekai, A New Little World. Okay, so let's check Chocolat, maybe she will become a party member. Oisu, I don't know, it seems uncharacteristic of Chocolat. Oisu, like, yo, Lavi One-chan, big sister Lavi, Lavi One-chan, ala, Chocolat-san. This is quite the good timing. Okay, like speaking of the wolf, something like that. It's an expression, but yeah, of course. This is quite the good timing. Spoke well about the insect of spring, no, of summer. Flew in the fire, like a moth towards the fire. Like, okay, I want to know what that will give. I can infer the meaning more or less, but yeah, I'm a little confused. So yeah, let's dispel all the confusion. Let's no machine. Damn it! My browser is not open. Yeah, it must be that. It must be like the moth that is attracted by the flame. Speaking of the devil. Voilà. Speaking of the devil, good timing. Oh, Dahlia, radio. Oh, isn't that the radio Dahlia? Why do you have such a thing, Lavione-chan? It's for the sake of saving her close friend Natalie. Saving Natalie One-chan? Exactly, Chocolat-kun. But for this sake, we must get the six hats of the most powerful people of the top 10 are needed. Chocolat-kun, too. You shall help us, don't you? Wait a little bit. About Natalie One-chan, Chocolat saw her before and she seemed quite well, you know, like she did not seem ill. Isn't that just a dirty lie? It is very difficult to determine the symptoms of the heart disease just by just through external appearance. Wait, about that, does it mean that, don't you mean the disease that that you are eaten by the hat? Yes. Yes, it is quite an urgent situation, it is quite dire. So that's why, Chocolat-kun, you too, I want you to help us. Shall you become our comrades? Comrade? Comrade, is that it? Chocolat, originally... comrade, is that it? But you know, Chocolat always thought of herself as a friend to la vie. No. Like a nurse? I don't know. Maybe. Yashike, what is that? Like a relation of healing, but I don't get it. Therapy? I guess I will be a comrade and help with the therapeutic method. I have no idea. Whatever. Yeah, sure. Okay, Chocolat-kun. Chocolat-kun, it's not the time to do such a joke, sir. You know, like it's a very serious time. I am not making a joke. So, Chocolat-san, shall you help us get the hats? Well, it's not going to be easy to get them, isn't it? If possible, I want to obtain them just by talking. But since there is a lot of stubborn people among the top 10, fights are probably not avoidable, are unavoidable. But since your adversaries are part of the top 10, it means that you want the hat of a male too, don't you? Mulan, of course, yes. Ah, I am really worried. Since you have quite a good relationship with the Melokan, I guess I can understand your uneasy feelings. No, no, I do not worry about Mel. I worry about the safety of Lavi. because Mel is quite unforgiving. Wait, ah, so you meant it like that? Indeed, Melokan. She saw. The ancestor. So she is the first, huh? Oui, she saw. Voilà, indeed, Melokan was the manager. Indeed, Melokan was the original manager. So she's probably quite. Take away. Voilà, so she's probably definitively going to be quite formidable as an opponent. Well, since it is for the sake of saving Natalie One-chan, I guess there is no helping it, isn't it? About your relationship with what about Dorakun? Is it okay? What is okay about it? What? Well, don't you feel quite apprehensive to fight against your true sister, Dorakun? No, she's not my sister. Like, she's not a good sister, so I can fight at full bokko. I guess it's a full power. Voilà, I don't see her like that, so I'm fine with beating her down. Okay. Really? Chocolat will help. Chocolat really do not want to see Natalie One-chan disappear. Thanks, Chocolat-san. Let's do our best, Lavi One-chan. Chocolat became your comrade. Cool, I guess. Okay, let's talk to her then. Lavi One-chan, say Lavi One-chan. Like, I guess in the past you were not really close to Dahlia, weren't you? Yes, that's right. Why right now are you together with her? Well, Natalie is helping me to save Natalie. Dahlia is helping me save Natalie. On my own, I think that I cannot do it. So, but aren't the value of life and machines opposite? So I am quite surprised that you are together. It's not really fitting, you know, you two to be together. About Dahlia, more than me. But you know, Dahlia, compared to me, is... Dahlia is a much better manager than me. But that's in the past. After all, Dahlia... Voilà. Yes, in the past, Dahlia was the strongest manager. But right now, she's just a radio, isn't she? With this body, I don't think that she can heal the disease of Natalie. If the job requires a body, then I can act in her stead. So, for example, about assembling the hat, isn't it? Lavi One-chan, you really are hard to be doubtful, don't you? You really are trusting. Well, that's because Dahlia is a very good person. I wonder if it will be fine. Yeah, me too. Okay, so let's go. Let's go to the guilty ancient, to the ruin of judgment. Welcome to the ruin of judgment. Allah, is that my imagination? It seems like Natalie Sama is here. No, this person is just someone that resembles Natalie Sama. Do not worry. Is that so? Well then, I am very sorry. But you looked so much like Natalie Sama that I was quite surprised. She's way too trustworthy. That girl too must be sermoned after that. Just like the eyeball. Voilà, this place is the guilty ancient. It is a sacred place. Please confess your sins. What is that all of a sudden? It's fine. I don't care, it's the same. D'accord, nothing yet. No, okay. Let's go. My ears. Wait, no, it's not here, sorry. Wait, this place, the wall was able to be removed through what? Through raising the mana to the maximum or lowering the mana to the minimum? I forgot, whatever, it's not important. It was just a location for the vampire quest, so I don't care. Okay, let's go. Voilà, Yoko. What about Natalie Sama? Voilà, we must lower the value of Lao right now. Voilà, so you are the source of the violence that occurred recently? Yes, I am the culprit. Voilà, it's quite good of you to have confessed your sin. You are already forgiven. No, it's still not over. I must lower the value of Lao much more. So in other words, you... Yes, I must fight with you. Is that so? Well then, I guess there is no helping it. Voilà, it will be meaningless if you don't use your full power. So please fight without holding back. So full power, you are quite the violent one, aren't you? It is for the sake of Natalie, please. Understood. Me too. I guess I will commit a sin. Okay. Let's hurry up. 11,025 times 2 plus 1. Okay, there is 3 results. Which ones? I don't know. Okay, that one. Let's kill her, and she's dead. So, with that, will Natalie Sama be saved? Will it help Natalie Sama? Yes. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Voilà. I must do my best. Voilà. We must do our best a little bit more. Okay, let's hurry up. Do we need to talk to them? Yes, Natalie at least. Not to see what she's going to do to say about her own world. No, nothing. Okay. So let's go. To the cathedral Valhalla. Valhalla, okay. Ah, no. Come on. Sorry. Yeah, sometimes I don't know why, but you know, despite the fact that it's a surface, it's a plain surface, the rush. No, if I rush, why not? Ah, by the way, it's important. Okay, I needed to go down. Down where I forgot. Oh yeah, damn it, I should have just... Okay, I think that it's that way. Of course, I'm not sure. No, it's not that, sorry. Yeah, it's not that. Wait, what is that? Ah, yes, of course, it's the. Voila. Ah, well, I. Wait. No. Well, there is no one. How do I do it? Maybe, like, I need to have the quest active for it to happen? Ah, whatever. Look at this. No, like, for the secret passage to open, I need to have the active quest. It's fine. Ok, it must be there, yeah, yeah. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Wait, I am raising air power by making them run away. It's, no, then again, voilà, my game is bugged, so I cannot make them stronger, so it's fine. Ok, it's that way. Okay. So let's save. This time I wanted to see what happens if I am not mistaken at all. Well, this place is the space of judgment. It would be this. It is the place where you can show the truth of your bond with your people. Well, choose well. Choose who is the true companion. Choose well. Judgment. I never expected to be subject to my own place of judgment. Place of judgment. About me. Well, about me, I believe in la vie. If it's well, I believe in you, la vie. If it's you, then you will definitely choose me. La vie. La vie, you must not choose the wrong one. Voilà, if you are mistaken, then you will suffer some psychological damage that are immeasurable. What are you saying? Don't you believe in la vie? You really do not know the danger that la vie is under, don't you? La vie, when things need to be done, la vie is always up to it. It's no good. You must not do it, la vie. Voilà. Just ignore the both of us and continue. No, let's not ignore. It's the first one. Hey, of course. Like, I trust in la vie. No, Natalie is not like that. Like, she's more... she's worried for la vie. Like, B is way too carefree, so it's A. It must be. Okay, now... what is that? Nantekoto? La vie... Ah, d'accord. So it's different for each route, I guess. Voilà, so do you intend to fool la vie? No. Do you feel like helping la vie choose the right one? Like check who is the right one? No. No, this is not a game of knowing who is the imitation. I don't get it. The game is to find... I don't get it. It's not a... She literally said it's not a game of finding the imitation, but of finding the imitation. I don't care. So let's... voilà. We must search for the imitation, don't you? Don't we? La vie. This is not a game that will determine your discernment. This is... This is a game that determines the knowledge, the wisdom of you. It's voilà. No, we are not. We are physically we are the same. So you know, it's not a game about checking who is different physically. It's a game to determine your wisdom. Voilà. You must decide who is more like you know than the other. Who fits the more the most the image of you know? I guess it's A, of course, since you know she's explaining quite in details and whatnot. Hey, this is me. Oh, there is a two of me. D'accord. So I guess Lavi-san must choose the right one. Oh, Yoko-san is quite worried. About me. Attends, laissez mon nom. About me. I am fine with an imitation. Eh? What? I am fine with being an imitation. Wait, what? Living until my part. So no, you live the well. You love the well. Live the well in my stead. Farewell. Wait a little bit. If you say things like that, it will be quite troubling. I don't get it. It was quite a short while, but... it was quite a short, but while I was born, while I was your imitation, it was quite fun. No, like, it was short, but it was fun to be you. Oi, wait! What about the ones that made? Who made? Who is the ones that made that imitation? Wait. So is it me? Or is it Yoko? Is it Yoko that just joking around? No, it's me. Ah, oh, Yoko. I guess it's quite the existential dread. Okay. So let's see. No one. Yay. Okay. So what happens? D'accord, so all of them were the true things. Voilà, continue with the knowledge that your bones are the true thing. Nothing? That's all? Okay. So there was nothing in particular, okay. I was expecting an item, but yeah, no, okay. Good, whatever. Okay, let's go, whatever is it? Okay, 23 minutes. My meal is ready, I should go and take care of it. It's fine. I needed to finish it. Which is that one, huh? I think. Yeah, voilà, okay. Voilà, okay, so let's go. Oh, no, no. Oh, hello. Don't care. Okay, let's translate the flashback. Let's be ready to pause it. Okay, let's see, Inochino. About the value, about the motto of life, it is not a deny. Denying death is not a part of the motto of life. But even then, there is a people that I do not want to die, to see die. What should I do? No. Voilà, there is no need for me to be puzzled, to be confused. If it is for the sake of saving that girl, Natalie, then I will. I will not hesitate to throw away my hat, this hat. Not to betray life, I guess. Oh, wait, what? Wait. No, it was not that before. It was. Wait, what? I forgot. Wait, it was not the sisters. What was it? Mizame. Awaken. Unclean. Like Fugetsu. I'm not sure. Oh, you are Fugetsu. No, it's not Fugetsu. I don't know. Like, I guess it's like. What? Kawa. Plus that one. Plus. Okay, something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 struck, well, nothing. 1, that it's rain. No, it's not that one. What is that one? Rain connection, what? Sorry, there was a vignette. Okay, let's see. Voilà, Fuki, freedom, what? Awaken, child of a liberty, of a liberty, of a freedom. The time of a blessing came. What? About us. Okay. Donc, bon, attends, it's Megumi. Megumi. Non, it's not Megumi, damn it. It's, voilà, Kokorozashi. Kokorozashi. Voilà. Tac. Nothing, of course. Why not? Non. Bon, let's see. It's Toritsuki. It must be that one Phoenix. Big Phoenix. D'accord. Taiho Dapeng. Giant bird in Chinese mythology. Similar to the rock or Garuda. Ok, ok. Ok, so a rock. A rock and... how do you say that? It's like a... I don't know. I don't know. 1, 2, 3 maybe? I don't know. No, it's okay. Maybe that? Of course not. How do you do that? Like that thing? Bon, whatever. The will of the phoenix? Let's do that. We are the sisters that were born from the will of the phoenix. Oui. We are the sisters that were born in the light of Lao. Okay. We give you the blessing of no. A happy child will give you the blessing of a protection. Or the protection of the blessing. No, rejoice, voilà, rejoice, child. We give you the protection of a god. We give you the blessing, the big blessing of the followers of a love. We will vanquish wickedness. We will purify wickedness. We will remove the chaos from this world. We will repair this world in chaos. It seems like they are the source of the. Oh, it seems like they are the source of the abnormally high. A symptom, no. It seems like they are the source of the abnormally high power of Lao that is responsible for the symptoms. It will be quite violent for la vie. To remove. I mean, it does imply, you know, like remove from existence. So yeah, let's remove them from the premises, right? As of this instant, remove sister. Okay, remove. What is the equivalent of a kebab for Christians? Remove. Remove hostie, remove. I don't know this is not part of the cards. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's go. Wait, they are weak. Ah, d'accord. There are two of them. Wait. I guess I can do them at the same time. Okay, let's see. Just to do that. Let's see how much. D'accord, there is quite a lot. No, looking, okay, it's fine. Okay, voilà, that one, you have 300? Yes, that one, là. Okay, so that's one, okay, one less. Okay, Okay, and that one. Okay. Okay, that one. No, wait. What is that one? Yes. Okay, voilà. Okay, next attack, she's dead. Voilà, okay. Okay. Ah yes, I'm dumb. Normally you fight against Natalie, so it's normal that you know I was not recognizing the sisters. They are not regular. They are not normal. So are you okay already? Are you fine already, Natalie? Voilà. I gave you quite a lot of worries, but as you can see, I am okay now. I am I recuperated. So let's go to the next world. As expected, Natalie Kun. Voilà, but really, Natalie Kun, I think that you should rest. Shut up, Dahlia. Odamali Dahlia. Nandomo. Voilà, how many times do you. Are you going to. No. How many times do I have to say it? My objective is to observe you, to make sure that you don't do anything suspect. Yale, yale. Ano. What is it, Yoko-san? No, it's just about the voice of the radio. What? Something about me? You have the voice of a man, you know. If you want an autograph, then it is regrettable, but with this body, I cannot hold a pen. No, it's not about an autograph. D'accord. Don't stop that, Yoko-san. Talking to this radio is a waste of time. Well then, let's go to the next world. Ah, come on! Ah, damn it! I am so bad at reading timing. No, I lost my opportunity to say my piece. No, the fact that she thinks that Henri is Dahlia. Huh? Dahlia, what is it, la vie? What do you think about immortality, Dahlia? D'accord, worrying, thinking about what Mofuku said is a waste of time. It have nothing to do with Henri-san. I just wanted to ask what you think about it, Dahlia. Let's see, immortality? It was my dream in the past. But right now, I am different. Eh? I said it, didn't I? I said it before, didn't I? That the value of machines is at odds with the value of life. I said it before, didn't I? That the value of life broke the value of machines, I think. For whose sake? For what sake we join the force? Do you think I am thinking? No. It makes no sense. They must be referencing something else because it makes no sense. Like, why do you think you jump from we are together, we are working together, so, oh, this is about the perpetual motion machine, isn't it? I don't know. Why are you using... Me, immortality have nothing to do with a perpetual motion machine. A perpetual motion machine is essentially an electric central, a central electric, an electric generator, at best. No, I mean, it's not even possible, you would generate more energy than that, makes no sense. Whatever you can do with a perpetual motion machine, an ideal perpetual motion machine that cannot exist, you could do it a petrol generator or a coal generator. it would just generate energy, either electric or kinetic. So I don't get it. Whatever. Wait, I'm dumb. Eikyu Kikan, machine of eternity. Like maybe it's not a perpetual motion machine. No, like in real life, Eikyu Kikan is a perpetual motion machine. But if you think about it, it's a machine eternal, eternity. So the machine of eternity. Maybe like it's just like a pod. You put someone into the pod, and it changes them into an immortal. I guess. Yes, the eternity machine was a failure. So that's why next I was thinking putting in the value of a life into it, the concept of a life. You know, like limiting myself to machines is not enough. You know, like basically she tried to make a cyborg and it was a failure. So I need life too. Huh? She needs life too. Well, I think that half of the eternal machine should be life. Dahlia. For this sake, I need the hats, and for the getting the hats, I need the power of la vie. I want you to let me borrow your power to help me, la vie. Of course, I will do my best, Dahlia. Henri-san, you are alone today. Yes, Dahlia is resting in her room. At that time, you pushed me when I was in a confused moment. Thank you very much for that. I see. So you were confused. Is that it? If you are confused, do not hesitate to come to talk to me. About you are way too kind, way too gentle as a doctor. Like you must be more. No, sometimes you must be ready to make a harsh call as a doctor. Ah, sorry, I guess I was rude. You are not a doctor, Lavikun. You are the manager of the world of life, aren't you? Even then, what I do tends to be in line with what the doctors do. About my world, doctors that are way too kind are not very good doctors. The you of now, right now, I can understand. You can understand that now, don't you? Like, as you are now, you can understand why being kind, too kind, is not good for being a doctor, don't you? Yes, being kindness will be the source of confusion in judgment, in diagnostic. It is quite a good thinking, good thought to have as you try to heal your friend. Henri-san, aren't you also a kind doctor? Well, I guess calling me a doctor is probably not really right. But you did say that you were an incompetent doctor. I did not mean it in the way that I am a kind doctor. You know, somehow you remind me of Dahlia. You said something quite interesting, you know, mademoiselle. I guess we should stop talking now. If we keep talking for too long, your friend will get angry. Isn't she? So go now. Kitsumatsu, it's not that. So is it Aria or not? Our conclusion. Our conclusion. Please watch it. Watch over it. Please. Please watch our conclusion. I expect a lot of you. I expect a lot from you, manager of life. 40 minutes. I can move. Okay. So we'll talk to the people later. Okay. So let's save it. Let's save. Let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. See you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Au revoir. Yes, I forgot that yesterday I said that I should speak slowly. But really, it is quite unnatural. I need to force myself to not fasten my pace of talking. But I guess that it must be quite much more understandable, even though I do try to always articulate well, and so I hope that I am understandable. When I try to listen to myself in times two, you know, like speed two, I must admit that it is quite fast. I guess that I speak normally as I watch too much YouTube videos at a speed two, and so my baseline became this times two, you know. So yeah, oh, whatever. Goodbye. Au revoir.